We have a plan. We'll capture a river merchant's caravan and use their tugboat to infiltrate the bridge. But since the caravan isn't here yet, the colonel gave me the go-ahead to get the passenger carriage Katya told us about. To do that, I first need to go to the terminal and get Crest's railcar from there. It might be a good time to explore the surroundings.
Great job persuading the old man. Check out my setup here, Artyom. I finally got everything the way I wanted. A proper workbench, with storage space for all my tools, and some to spare. You can clean your weapons and make ammo for them here, just like with any other workbench you might find. My gun rack is only available here on the Aurora, though. I'll keep samples of every gun you find, and you can exchange them whatever you want. Always in the best working condition. Oiled and shiny like new. You will have to install the attachments again, though. I am going to make you all competent gunsmiths eventually. Listen, Artyom, I have something for your DR. You can try installing it. Use the workbench. Well, I won't keep you here any longer. You can exchange your weapons at my workbench here, Artyom.
Anna, thank you and Artyom for helping us. I don't know what would have become of us without you. It is a cursed place. And that's Elantius.
Don't thank us before it's all ready to go. It all hangs on Artyom now, so wish him luck.
Of course, God bless you, Artyom. And you, Stepan, thank you.
Oh, it's... don't even mention it.
Uncle Artyom! Uncle Artyom! Are you going on a mission?
I just wanted to ask, there, where the big tanks are, if you find my teddy bear, just in case you do, could you bring him home? A demon took him, a flying one. It was scary. They live there. It took Teddy to its children. I miss Teddy so much. I wanted to go visit him, but Mom won't let me, because there are electric demons too. I'm telling the truth. They come out at night and they light up. So pretty. And scary too, a bit.
Artyom, I haven't really thanked you properly for saving me from that stupid cellar yet. You know, I didn't even get scared when I fell. Because I knew you'd come and save me no matter what. Thank you, my love. Now, go.
Come back soon and stay away from the hotspot.
Artyom, are you going to the terminal? You might meet Duke there. He's got an observation post set up in a carriage near the bridge. Ask him for a sit-rep before going in. One more thing. That tower to the right, see it? There's someone over there. I think it's the bandits. They're watching us.
We heard someone playing guitar over there. Those guys can't play for shit. Stepan wanted to take the instrument from them. They were butchering the melody so badly. So, won't you liberate that guitar? Make an old friend happy. Stepan is a wizard with a six string. He plays some mean classic rock. Good luck, Artyom.
For a little snack. Fuck you! We get the dough, you drink.
No, nobody to pay for me. Just let me go.
The fuck?
Please, just nobody. I'm all alone. Please, let me go.
Hey, you fucking sure?
Yes, there's just nobody. Please, I beg you.
Looks like the dough ain't coming.
That bitch is there!
The motherfucker is here!
We're in deep shit!
We're getting fucked here!
Simon, the bridge is done for. The fanatics have taken over. I was prepared to give them a quarter of the cargo, but they wouldn't even hear me out. Wanted me to leave my diesel first and fuck that noise. I'm not pushing the platform with our fucking handcar for 200 clicks. We're neck deep in the red, though. So I'm sending Serge to you with this message. Sell the diesel to the brothers. They were offering good cash for it. And get that ferry. Or a self-propelled barge or a tugboat. Do you understand me, Simon? No haggling. As soon as the others hear about the bridge, any piece of shit that floats will be worth its weight in gold. But we could still bounce back if we do it fast. Get to it, Simon. Time is money.
Thank you. Ah, these devils caught me on my way to the House of the Fish. I had a penance from my father, Celandius, and so I got about halfway, and then this got me. I see you're one of the heretics. But I tell you anyway, there is a cashier on this island. There is a device. But we can use it. It's a sin. But you could. I'll just have some rest here before I go back. I'll keep praying for you to the starfish for the rest of my life. It might save your soul.
Thank you. Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there's a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside, there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the bandits. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit got three of them on my watch.
Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why, but we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof, so I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack, so there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
Really? Ah, they are caught. Like, you know our bridgeheads don't eat catfish? Why don't they, really? Well, it's like, you know, there's this fucking huge catfish around here.
Yeah. Sure. I am so fucking tired of this shit.
If one of the people dies, they get fed to the catfish who takes them to heaven or something. So, if they ate the fish, their buddies would never go to heaven. Whoa, that's deep. I thought they were just a cold. Nothing serious. Well, they look like they're just a cold. But that boxing gas has some balls of steel to get so close to that monster fish and feed it.
Shit. I'm just like passing out here. That's no good.
Out of your life. What the fuck?
From whoever knows where, this sucks.
Fuck this, I'm splitting!
Fuckers here,
Hey guys, that carriage. I think there's some was lurking in the passage. Thank you.
shoot me on the spot.
Thank you.
And then I saw that huge thing, like real huge, and it went straight for us, clanging, shrieking, smoke it.
Ah, oh, will you just look at what the cat dragged in?
Oh, well,
a heretic!
Did you come to tempt the faithful or to terrorize us with your gun? That won't happen.
Some hero you are!
Well, I'll be. He doesn't turn his satanic light on us. His gun is holstered. He's a human after all, even though he is a heretic. He has some sense, even. His soul may not be completely lost.
You wish. Do they even have a soul, them heretics?
Look at his armor!
Yeah, that's a work of Satan, all right. I wish our paladins had something like...
It is temptation.
Yeah, that's a work of Satan,
temptation
all right.
Temptation by technology and its satanic power.
Of course, blessed by Father Satan. You're right. But really, damn.